Hello everyone, Borko from Plumsail here, and in today's short video I will explain how to convert Excel to PDF using Power Automate and Plumsail and achieve a pixel perfect document. So this is how our document looks like. This is an example of purchase order which is saved as Excel file in OneDrive. In this video we use OneDrive for business and its connectors in Power Automate, but document could be saved in any other cloud storages like SharePoint, Salesforce, Google Drive, Box, and others. Power Automate has a lots of connectors for different systems. Now we will switch to Power Automate to create a flow. Select Automated Cloud Flow and give it a name. We will call it Convert Excel to PDF, and as a trigger, use when a file is created properties only from OneDrive for business connector. In here you can choose any trigger. For example, you can choose a SharePoint trigger when a file is created in SharePoint library. But for our flow, we will now choose the folder where we're gonna store our files, which will further trigger the flow. Our folder will be documents folder on OneDrive. Next, we have to get the file content of the specified file, and we're gonna search for get file content action from OneDrive for business. In this step, we have to dynamically select the file which was added into the OneDrive folder. This action gets the file content of the specified file for OneDrive each time a new file is added. As I mentioned earlier, depending on where you store your file on which cloud storage, you can use different connectors for different systems, like connectors for SharePoint, connectors for Salesforce, connectors for Google Drive, and others. Now we will search for Plumsail Documents connector and search for Convert XLSX to PDF. In here, you can see many other options to convert different file extensions. But in this case, we will use Convert XLSX to PDF to achieve pixel perfect PDF document. For document content, select file contents. If this is your first time using Plumsail Documents connector, Power Automate will ask you to provide API key and the connection name. So now you can go back to Plumsail Documents account, select API key, and then add key. Give your connection name and copy the key and paste it in Power Automate. Now, after we have connected Plumsail documents to Power Automate via API key, we have to somehow store the newly converted file somewhere. As we are using OneDrive for business, we will choose that connector and select Create File action, which will store PDF document to the specified folder path. We can select to keep the same file name by selecting name without extension. And in this situation, it's very important to add .pdf extension in the end, so the file is saved as a PDF. Just to remind you once again that that PDF file could be stored in any other cloud storage, as now in this case we choose to store it in OneDrive for business, but any other is acceptable. Just choose different connectors in this case, and now click save, and our flow is done. We can test this flow manually by dropping an Excel file to the selected folder, but before that click test, continue, and run the flow. Now add the file to the folder, and we can see it will refresh the page and everything runs perfectly. When we open OneDrive and the folder we have selected to store our file, we can see our results. A high quality PDF document has been created. In this video, we went through a very basic scenario to demonstrate Plumsail documents conversion capabilities. In real life, your automation scenario might be more difficult and more sophisticated. And that's okay, we can do that too. In Power Automate, you can go through a folder and iterate and choose to convert all the files into PDF in that specified folder, or you can choose different triggers, like when you drop a file into SharePoint, into Salesforce, and other storage systems you choose. If you have a complex scenario and you would like to share it with us, please do so in the comment section so we can consider creating a YouTube video and share it in here. So till then, thank you for watching. And if you'd like to learn more about automation, please visit our YouTube channel. You can also subscribe for a 30-day free trial and test our products.